As you pull with the opposite arm, lift from the lower belly, and then begin to breathe with the arm movements. Inhale, reaching up. Exhale, extending down. So your arm movements are encouraging the rooting action through the pelvis. And on an inhale, come up into Virabhadrasana 2. And exhale into yogic squat. Left arm high, right elbow under with Garudasana arms. Change sides from there into Vira 2. Inhale, draw the hands to the heart. Exhale, radiating the arms. Inhale, spread the top arm like a wing. Exhale, draw your hand back to center. And as you're ready, release into the forward bend, interlacing the hands again behind you. Here, roll your shoulders. Inhale, bending the elbows, roll the shoulders under, feed your lower belly, connecting your hands to your hips. Option one, extend the left leg to the sky. Option two, extend the same right leg, walking the back foot in, bending the front leg or straightening the front leg. Exhale, bring your hands to your hips to rise in the same position as the last cycle. Inhale, extend the arms overhead, and exhale, hand to your thigh. Slowly draw the left elbow to the outside of your right thigh. You can take a fist with the bottom hand, pressing down with the top hand to open the chest. Free the top arm if you feel steady. Exhale, place the hands to the earth, and slowly step into half plank, radiating the right leg. Exhale, roll to the left for Vashistasana. Bend your right knee and slowly take the ball of the foot, grazing the left knee for Parshvavashistasana. Side plank. Make an arc through your body and slowly take the hand down, draw your right knee into your navel and extend the right foot directly in alignment with your hip. The foot, keeping the hips and shoulders parallel, stretch the foot to the sky. Exhale, release the left foot forward between your hands. Coming up into crescent pose, draw your heart over your pelvis, keep the back leg strong. Inhale, reaching the arms overhead, staying lifted as you exhale and open the shoulders through. Dandasana. Come all the way to the earth. Start with the elbows under the shoulders. Draw your belly to your sacrum. Either stay here, or if you'd like to go deeper, take your right shoulder under your heart, supporting yourself with your left hand, activating the back leg, and twisting from deep in the belly, winding up the spine. Now come back to center.